I won't be here. Excuse me.
Well, I hope you don't feel that way about it. Somebody's got to do it. I'm sure there won't be any trouble.
As you can see, if we put the marquee here, the view of the fence behind would be completely obscured from the ground, but from the roof.
Come in.
Mrs. Davidson, can I have a word with you, please?
Well, I'm afraid it will have to wait, Mrs. Jackson, unless it's urgent. I'm just going over security arrangements for the pantomime with Mr. Gillespie.
That's why I want to talk to you. I understand you're having armed guards on the roof.
That's correct.
In that case, I resign. I won't be back after my honeymoon.
Perhaps we could talk about this a little later, Mrs. Jackson.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Davidson, I've made up my mind. I've worked here because I thought I could help these women, but you don't help anybody by shooting them or by making their lives so unbearable that they become even more antisocial. I'm sorry, I resign. Better I leave it to those who enjoy playing God.
Obviously, pre-wedding nerves. Understandable after the way her first husband died.
You're not looking any better, Griffin. Did you see the sister?
She looks as if she's on drugs to you.
No, I don't think that's her problem. I just overheard her talking to her solicitor. Apparently her family have never heard of this Megan character. She's made the whole thing up. Now she's been caught out.
Yeah, well, that could be it. But she was looking a bit strange last night. Keep an eye on her, will you?
Right.
Oh, look, I'd like a word with you if you've got a minute.
What about?
The pantomime. We know how the women feel about guns. None of them want to go up on the roof.
They'll just have to.
What are you saying, Griffin?
They've killed her, B. Shut her in the dryer. She'll be dead.
In the dryer,
by now.
In the laundry?
Yes.
Come on, Griffin.
Out of the way, Lizzie.
There you go, Mr. Fletcher. I'm an old woman.
Did you find anything, Mr. Fletcher?
No.
I thought so. Another of your stories, Griffin.
She was in there. Megan was in there. They've killed her.
Outside, I'll teach you to waste our time.
Well, that settles it, doesn't it? She is a lag.
I think it's more serious than that. Did you see her face? She really thought there was a body in there. She's as nutty as a fruitcake. And she knows all our escape plans.